at Sydney, and there is a train. And you know where we are? We're at Sydney! And we see everything in Sydney. We see everything.
Today you're 9 years old.
Today?
Yes.
I'm nine?
Yeah.
How tall I am?
Huge. Wow. Amazing.
So tall.
Nine today.
Wow.
You know what we're going to do? Is we're going to get our bags, go down there, and get on the train.
Where are we going?
The Circular Quay trains.
And we're going in an Uber.
Uber? Which Uber?
This is an Uber.
Where are you guys from?
Where are we going now, Marley's
up? We're going back on a train trip like last night.
Last night or last week?
Last week. But
what about last year?
We're going on a different one.
Oh, are we? It's a long way up here.
It's an Oscar, we've never been on this one. And these are bouncy. No. Yeah, but that old train's gone now. We're gonna wait for that Tangawa.
Is it?
We're gonna sit here. We're gonna just come and sit down, we can just find
Potter. Well, it doesn't say Harry Potter, it says Journey to Wonderland.
We need to get across to that one.
Thank you.
right? So everything you're looking at does exactly what it's supposed to do, like in real life. So I'm gonna move you to Sydney in daytime.
You look at Sydney Airport.
So you'll see Sydney Airport.
You see?
I went to Sydney Airport.
Yeah.
You driving?
I'm driving too.
That's Sydney Airport. So you can see that's the international terminal over there.
Yeah, I see the planes.
Yeah, that's it.
And so what are we gonna do?
We can just taxi. We can't take off. But you see that little wheel to your left there, mate? That one there?
Yeah.
Yep. If you look out, we're gonna start moving, and that wheel will steer the aircraft.
You can
turn us onto the runway if you want. So if you just pull down a little bit, you'll see the aircraft will start to turn.
Pull it down, yeah.
See that?
A little bit round you go.
That's it.
Not too much.
Check.
Stay on the runway.
Yeah, so
I want my plane.
That's it. We want to sort of come over a bit further. That's it. So see that yellow line? You want to try and follow that.
Follow the yellow line, Marley.
What do we do now?
We can do a rejected takeoff. We're going to do a rejected takeoff. So that means we start the takeoff. There we go. Okay, so what we're going to do is I'll get you to push this one through to full power.
Or both of them.
Yeah, both together. That's it. Okay, so we'll hear the engine start to come up there. Okay, I'm going to keep us straight. And then when I say, we're going to close the throttles and we're going to bring up the reverse thrusters. Okay?
Here we go.
So when we reach V1, we're going to abort takeoff. Okay, ready? Ready, hand on the throttles.
V1.
Okay, close.
V1.
Close. And then these two here to the top. And speed brakes. Stop.
So we have to stop now.
We need to
go. And these ones here can go off. That's it. And this one here can go all the way forward. There we go. And that's a rejected takeoff.
That's it. We're going to go.
Yeah, we better jump back.